President Wilfried Martens, you are elected today for the third time at the head of the largest political party in Europe. The European People's Party is a big responsibility, and what a wonderful task for you.
Yes, in fact, I committed my political life essentially to the creation in 76 of the European People's Party, and also to the development and the expansion of the party in the last 10 years especially. So I wanted to continue this work. That's the reason why I accepted to be candidate for re-election as president of the EPP. And so my intention is, my will is to consecrate my whole political activity to this party and for the next challenges, which will be very important challenges for the European Union and also for our political movement.
With the economic crisis, the social market economy is more actual than ever, and it's a big challenge for the EPP to promote its position. I believe that it's one of your tasks now.
Yeah, that is not only here in election congress, it is also a congress on the substance, on the content, and we are convinced that we have a solution for a sound development of the economy in the next years in Europe and even worldwide.